Team deathmatch. Scars never quit. Mission accomplished. A good day's work.
New mission. Direct from command.
Why do all the fucking retards vote for Frontier every time? All shitty players think the same.
Target locked.
Ooh, we're all shit players here. Let's vote for Frontier. Okay. Fucking weirdos.
Hostiles detected. The UNSA sends men, but we are soldiers.
Team deathmatch. Mars Eternum. waiting to launch. Advanced UAV ready. Deatomizer awaiting final confirmation.
Yo, what's up, buddy? How you doing?
UAV on standby. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Oh my god, that guy instant melted me. You play so well, thank you man, I appreciate that. First game on, I got to play in this map. That's definitely not a map I like, but...
Enemy scorchers, find cover.
Get two.
UAV on standby. Friendly Scarab active.
How you doing, bro?
Good job. Report the command for debrief.
You kite. Yeah. First game on, I wasn't expecting to do that, but I got an easy lobby, so.
Command has new directives.
These guys vote for the crappiest maps every time, though. Jesus. They vote for the opposite of what, like, I don't know, they're crazy.
Coordinates locked in.
One sub off 125. Let's see if we can get it. We just need one. Just one.
Recon shows the NSA is deployed. Light them up!
Team deathmatch.
Oh, my class is missing something too. That's funny. Missing ghost on it.
Stand ready.
Yo, what's up, dude? What's up? Go, Pez. Off the map? How could you do that? Hey! My guy would not move forward, he just fucking decided. Like, I'm pushing forward on the joystick and he would not fucking go forward. I can drop on these kids again, I don't fucking care.
Friendly counter UAV online. Allied package entering airspace.
Can't be doing shit like that. Yeah. Side movement.
Allied vulture on the field. UAV on standby.
I don't know. Fuck. Get him. Teammate! What in the fuck are you looking at? Oh my fucking god, the guy's blind as fuck. He's literally staring right at the guy and doesn't shoot a fucking bullet, like, are you in fucking sane? And once again, I can't fucking move. Oh my god. That's just frustrating, though. Having a teammate just fucking staring at the enemy doesn't even fucking shoot a goddamn bullet. Like, seriously, what the fuck are you even playing? Like, I'm really fucking wondering, like, if this kid has eyes? Or maybe he has eyes, but he doesn't have a brain? Born without a brain? I don't know how it works. Oh. Look at this teammate. Like, are you fucking retarded too? About my shitty teammates. Do my own thing.
UAV ready. Standing by. Your advanced UAV is ready to launch. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
why I don't have any mags on this class when I don't have fucking toys on. Beyond me, man. Get out of here with these fucking stupid crap grenades, bullshit, sir. One more sub, yeah, Kevin. You busy, eh? Haven't seen you. Yeah. The weather was nice, so I was working, right? I had to get some jobs done. And then yesterday I had to go to my niece and nephew's birthday party. I want this fucking game to end, man. They would have voted for Precinct, it would have been easy freaking dude, but all this more boys will get shittier out of the two maps. I think I know why though, they're playing, they don't even have eyes, so they literally just push the button on whatever they think they don't even know what it is. They probably can't read anyways. Why is that guy going that way? I'm not playing in here. Ooh. Got the worst class setup of all the class setups ever.
UAV on standby. Mission accomplished. A good day's work.
Alright. How's your guys' weekend, anyways?
I should incoming mission.
You guys enjoying it? We're gonna vote classified. We're gonna get Frontier, some shit like that. Frontier Crusher.
Target identified.
Break out. Alright. Pretty good. Yeah, mine's alright. Not too bad. Oh, I gotta fix that glass. Oh my god. Didn't get it. Let's use my,
The UNSA cannot lose. Blood Anvil is here.
Bar set up.
Team Deathmatch. Scars. Get in there.
By these damn things. I always think it's pretty pathetic when people use that gun. Some trouble.
Is ready for launch.
Oh my god, why was the guy running that way anyway? Oh shit, when people run like weird routes like that, it fucking fucks me right up. This guy's a fucking weirdo. Who knows? I'm gonna fucking drop the nuke on him anyways. Fucking faggot. Game is the game too late, bud.
UAV.
Guys, fucking came running all the way down middle just to get me. Fucking camping little slut by fucking sitting there like a little bitch the whole fucking time, you little queer.
The enemy launched a counter UAV.
You know he's sitting here. Where is he? I got a present for you, fucking faggots.
Enemy warden incoming, take cover!
Look at the gay gun this guy's using. Waiting to watch your Jags. What's up, Ben? Thanks for popping in, buddy. Oh god, this guy's got a 5 KD and he uses that fucking gun. Oh man. Dirty.
Location locked in.
Give you like bro, thanks man. Oh shit. I hit my glass. That's not a good class setup for this guy.
Blood Anvil.
Running.
We serve the SDF.
Running no ghost against this guy.
Break down all UNSA opposition.
5 KD player, he'll have a fucking UAV on me in 2 seconds.
Team deathmatch.
And they gave me the other Masterpiece 18.
Great.
Come on, Scar, get to it. We've lost lead. We're in the lead.
What kind of gun are you using now? Oh, he's using that same damn gay gun. That camp, so I like, holy fuck, 1-1. Fucking pussies, man. Yeah, there he is, camping down at the bottom.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. We're on lead.
Guy's a bitch. I should play like him. Ha, nice gun, queer. Uh-huh. not fun playing against campers like that, man. Fuck. It really isn't.
We're in the lead.
I like playing against like the two, three KD players that rush hard, like, you know, don't sit back here the whole time. Look at this kid. That's all he's gonna do is sit there the whole time. Yeah, and then he rushes out when he knows where you just killed him from. That's how he plays. He's gonna go right back here. Yeah, there he is again, camping like a bitch. Fucking straight fucking bitch. Hey, bitch boy. Hey, there's bitch boy right there. Sits in the exact same spot the whole damn time.
Enemy launch a counter UAV.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
Really?
Here. You can camp over there, I'll camp over here.
UAV ready. We're halfway there, keep it up.
Bullets are registered, very good. Come on, you little bitch. He came out of his fucking camp spot. Good job. How the fuck is that guy gonna kill me there? Like,
friendly drone support is active.
Yeah, camping like a bitch. He's in Apex now. Probably playing with fucking three fingers in his asshole while he's doing this. How the guy has a fucking such a high KD, I guess he's Apex.
Ally drone package entering airspace.
Camping like a bitch. Camping like a bitch. Oh fuck. No wonder this kid has a fucking 5KD. He camps in the corner of the map. He uses Apex with Warden. Good job, buddy.
Objective failed. Regroup.
I had fucking 30 kills and he had fucking 20 and then he got fucking like 20 plus kills with his fucking Apex. My filter? I got no filter, bro. Body mode. Yeah. Oh, at least you're running around, bro. Your buddy or that guy on your team, the 5KD, just camps in the corner the whole time. Ay, ay, ay.
Target identified. Bye. Yeah.
Some people.
Team deathmatch. Stand ready, sister. Enemy scarab active.
I'll come back, bro. Okay, 25-3 when I came in. Oh, whoa. We're not gonna come back falling off the map like that. Mechanical. Okay, though. Fucking four of them all camping aisleway, that's fucking crazy. This guy's got it locked up. Doing, you dumb cunt? Like, oh my god.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package. Enemy scarab active. The enemy is halfway there. Take them down.
Yo, you're 2-13. Maybe just turn your mic off for a bit and shut the fuck up and play the game. Like, you're fucking trash. Fucking learn how to play the game. Maybe set your mic off for a bit. Go play bot.
is ready to launch.
My team is literally complete horseshit.
Space.
Are you on Xbox One? No, I'm on PS4, bro.
Available.
Pretty much, if you want to be a 5KD player in this game, you could be a 2KD player and just sit in the corner and just go for your streaks.
The UNSA asks
get
for
a warden and an apex, and you're pretty much set to have at least a 5KD game. Pretty good. Good thinking on that guy's part.
I mean,
I'd rather have like a fucking 2KD in play properly. Or, I guess, whatever. Everybody plays different.
SCAR strategic dossier uploaded.
I'm just complaining because I wouldn't have the patience to sit in the corner like that. So.
I believe that just put us in. Friendly drone support is active. UAV ready.
Yep, one-shotted by the fucking honeybee. Ah, yeah, okay.
UAV in your vicinity.
I thought I had rewind and I fucked up. I mean, wasn't even close to having it. GG, Brandon. GG. barely even see him. What? Oh, they got it. Did it give it to you? That's why I don't use scarabs. Holy fuck.
Mission accomplished. I did not doubt you for a second.
Heading to target. Kill for the SDF. Show them why we're the best.
Team deathmatch. Set dev soldiers. Ready up.
Bullshit garbage, man. Throw a little black hole on the ground, everybody fucking just gets sucked into it. So fucking tough. Definitely one of the dumbest things they've ever put in any Call of Duty.
We've lost the lead.
That's for damn sure. Black hole. Fuck.
Enemy UAV.
We're in the lead.
counter UAV online.
Shotgun, okay. The guy fucking takes like fucking 8 bullets before he even realizes I'm there. Pulls the trigger and I'm dead. Yeah, GG. Anybody ever wants to tell me that shotgun takes skill?
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scarab active. You're halfway there. Keep it up. UAV on standby.
You didn't die? Oh my god, and then you killed me with an HVR? Really? Oh my god, he shot me in my left fucking toe.
Friendly drone support is active.
My left baby toe fucking ended my life right away. Good call, man. That guy knows what he's doing. Yeah, you're a bitch, bud. Use your equalizer fucking bag boy gun. Oh yeah, you're such a bitch, kid.
Your teammate called in Scorchers.
He's like, finally, I got my fucking equalizer. I can get a kill.
The enemy has a drone package.
But all these fucking scrubs rely on me. They need their gravity hole, they need their fucking claw, they need the equalizer. That amazes me. Yeah, oh yeah, there's your black hole. Good job, faggot.
Friendly scarab active.
Wow, enemy what scorches. A bitch, man.
Find cover.
More black holes out, eh? More black holes, you fucking faggot. Oh my god, I am playing in a fucking retarded, fucking special ed, special Olympic, fucking small dick, fucking body.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Oh yeah, there's the micro dick right there, right on the ground there.
We're winning this fight. Enemy scarab active.
I'm running out of fucking pairing, dude. Going in.
Enemy warden incoming. Take cover. The enemy has a drone package. We've lost the lead. UAV on standby.
We're gonna lose.
The enemy has a drone package. Enemy UAV. Enemy UAV. We're in the lead. Enemy Trinity rocket in use. Enemy Scarab active.
Scarab killed me from 50 yards away. Okay.
We've lost the lead.
Yo, kid, you suck. You suck, kid. I'm not a nigger.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Stay in the lobby, buddy. Get a new mic. Maybe ask your mom if she can, you know, give you some of her welfare check.
That's lame. That's not even the mic that's going at. That's old TV.
We have target confirmation.
All right, buddy. Good luck, bro. You in a three-man party, or is that... Are you actually in a three-man party? I know, it's... I didn't think you were, but it says you are. No, now it's gone. All right, bro.
LC is caught. Check your weapons and game. Support the UNSA operation.
Team deathmatch.
I don't know how other YouTubers don't run blind eye when like, I don't know, like, am I the only one that gets these bad teammates?
Good day for a battle, Scott team.
A bunch of retards that are right beside me here. My team, man. Fucking complete fucking retards all the time.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scope active. The enemy has a drone package. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. I have identified an enemy UAV in your vicinity. Counter UAV ready to launch. Advanced UAV ready.
Need blind eye, man. Those fucking things kill me way too quick.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has a drone package.
Effort.
Enemy scarab active. Vulture on the field.
Shoot the damn thing, it's right beside you, you dumb cocksucker! You need to fucking sit on a fucking... Oh my god, you're the dumbest cunt ever, kid. You are the fucking dumbest cunt ever.
I have identified an enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Let's sit on an enemy turret. Vulture flying around.
I have identified an enemy UAV in on the field.
Fuck off the vulture. Gay as fuck.
Brilliant. Submitting mission data to headquarters. Command has suicide mission for us.
Using those little fucking micro penises on the ground, too. Crazy. Little micro dicks everywhere. Alright, you want me to use kill streaks?
Kill for the UNSA. Make them remember Blood Anvil.
We'll try to play like that 5KD player here. Exactly how he plays.
Team Deathmatch.
Well, I don't think I'll be able to do it exactly. I'll probably be a little more aggressive than
yeah.
Scars train for war. They fight to win.
That's why that guy just camps the whole time, because you don't run into situations like that.
Friendly scarab active.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Coordinates locked in.
Can I join later? Yeah, if I'm on still, I'm probably gonna go to the gym soon though.
Might come back on after though, after the gym.
You'll be live streaming it? Yeah, if I play later, I'll, oh, streaming the gym? I don't know. What do you mean? Live streaming, if I play later? Yeah. Not live streaming the gym, though. Oh, live streaming tonight? Yes. Yeah, if I play. I gotta find out where my girlfriend is. She's, oh, dude, I picked the wrong class. She was sick yesterday, so I didn't get any gear at all. So stupid, man. Fuck. Like, I don't know how people play without blind eye. Like, it's an insta-death. Like, if you're an aggressive player, like, I guess you could hide in a building until the warden disappears, but... Fuck, I'm not down for that. Like, really, the other team shouldn't be getting wardens against me, but they always do, because they fucking give me the shittiest players. Like, my team never gets wardens on the other shitty players. Like, I don't get it. Doesn't make any sense. Really boggles my mind. Yeah, I'll probably play this until I hit Master Prestige 30.
I am sick of this, though. I wish I could play, like, Modern Warfare 2, or Modern Warfare 3 on PS4. Because, like, I mean, I don't play my PS3 anymore. This three-man party. Fucking point.
The SDF is here. Make them suffer.
Damn, it says we got a new subscriber, but we still only have 124. I don't get it. There's someone left.
Team deathmatch. All right, Scars, get in there.
Okay. Shit. Those beautiful connections.
Target. We're in the lead.
I feel like I can't even move properly. Oh yeah. Feels wonderful. I think I'm fucking
We've lost the lead. We're in the lead.
Yeah, GG. Fucking loving this fucking connection. Smooth as fucking. Yeah, screen. I'm probably just gonna dip out of this fucking game. I'm not. Maybe I'm gonna download Fortnite and play that or something like that. I need something new to play, like
enemy UAV.
I really don't like this game. I feel like I could drop a D-ad every game and I still wouldn't have fun. This guy nearly
enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Camping for a little 4-0 here. How that guy's not dead is fucking beyond me. Oh, look at the fucking leg shit again! Where is this guy that's camping at 6-0? Like, is that him?
Enemy warden incoming!
Yeah, that was him. Camping middle. I just wanted to end this streak. I'm probably gonna skip out now.
UAV ready.
Around the corner and I'm dead. Yeah. Whatever. Fun game.